Okay, so this is an intro to an E blues. So we've got this E seventh chord, which is like a D seventh chord moved up 2 frets. And there's different ways to do that. You could just play the E seventh chord. Do what you like doing, which a lot of people do, is playing around juxtaposing. And we'll do more of this and get into it, but that's a really cool intro.
Yeah. Okay, thank you.